So you have a big window here too. They have everything covered up. But this has updated heating and air in it, but also this massive wood stove for good backup heat, just in case you lost power or whatnot. It's nice.